up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are here today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing Rob Squad Reactions family. But if you are new here to the channel, we appreciate y'all stopping by. But while you're here, there's a couple things you need to do. Let them know.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Because we don't drop just one or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
3 videos a day every single day. So if you hit that post notification bell, you will never miss a video, and we promise you,
you don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. So hit that post notification bell and come join the fam by hitting that subscribe button. But we've got someone we've reacted to one time, only once here on the channel, and it was an absolutely banger. Tell them who we have.
All right, so we're listening to Toto. Last time was For Africa. Africa.
That sounded good.
That was beautiful, honey. Anyways, moving on. We're listening to Hold the Line.
Brand new one for us. Hey,
I'm excited to listen. We don't know enough about them. We've only heard one song.
We've only heard one song, and you guys suggested this one to us. So let's go ahead and check out Toto, Hold the Line. Let's get it.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hey. 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 Hold up. I'm gonna go ahead and say, I ain't said a word yet. Y'all got me with the piano beat
the
already.
The piano, no, right? No, but the drummer too. There was that bass guitar that came in.
It's so funny. Y'all know our favorite instruments just from the time of the channel. The piano, the bass guitar, the drums. So like,
We've become a lover of a lot of sounds.
It's not even lately, 20 though. Seconds in, like, y'all got me.
Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh. For the line. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh. It's not in the words that you chose.
I'm sorry, this song's got me going already.
Got me.
This song, but I just have to say really quick, like that little power moment we got just right there. I'm not even going to the vocals yet. I love it because it's like bluesy and jazzy and rock. Like it's got that, and it makes you want to say, like it's got that gritty, like there's something to it that makes you just, it's got some oomph
and
it gives it to you.
And you know in bands, like we've talked about with Kansas, we talked about with Journey, when that power moment comes and they all enter the chorus,
that's true.
And it's like they're all entering that chorus.
Yeah, and then if you watch the piano player, I like the way he kind of leans back and, he moves and grooves. Like he's cool. I got another piano player.
I'm telling you, like that, I hear the piano more than anything, just the
this is so cool.
Great suggestion. A minute 7 in, like, come on, you got us. Is that? God.
It's not in the way that love set me free. It's not in the way you look or the things that you say.
Come on, come on, come on. Toto and Company.
I'm so upset that we've only listened to them one time.
I didn't know y'all was like that.
I didn't, like, when that guitar solo hits.
Guys, I did not know Toto was like that.
Because it's not just the guitar solo. We mentioned the piano, we mentioned the drums, like, the composer of the song, but then that singer, the lead singer.
I didn't know he could go that high. I didn't know he could go that low. I didn't know he had that growl.
He was really soulful. He has a really rich, soulful voice. Guys, but
I don't think we've been this shook in a while.
Because it was funky. It was jazzy. It was rock.
It was right up our alley.
It was everything.
Is everything that we like.
I'm upset because I feel like we slept on this band. We heard one song, we're like, yeah, we liked it, but it's like you hear a second one, you're like, oh.
Especially a second one like that.
You know what I mean?
The lyrics, you know, he said, hold the line, you know, love isn't always on time.
It's banger.
Banger, banger, song. Banger. That may be my shock of the week, actually.
Shock of the week.
That may be my shock of the week because I thought he was all about just the rain falling down in Africa. Yeah. I didn't know he had
this one had a lot more power behind it. If you put the one song we know next to it. This one has a lot of power. I want more.
Thank y'all so much. More Toto coming soon, I promise. Especially if it's like that. But that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, those of you that hit the subscribe button, welcome to the channel. You guys have a goal every day, just like the returners and the rest of us. Tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.